from our side plank with knee drive, we want to set up just down to our normal side plank position. Then from there, our top leg drives up, little pause, and control back down. So when that knee's coming up, we want to make sure that our hips stay nice and level, and they're not dropping down towards the floor.